The highly publicized Stratfor website is up and running now. That's after the hackers got a hold of thousands of customer credit card numbers and posted them online. Today, the CEO of the Austin-based intelligence firm acknowledged that they did not have encrypted customer information before the attack. George Friedman calls that decision an embarrassment to the company, and he promises to correct their mistakes.